guys for coming out. Like she said, my name is Legit. Real quick before we get started, who's afraid of the big bad wolf? By show of hands. Anybody?
That's it? Just one? Two?
If you're shy, we never understand why. So, who's afraid? Is it you? When he's stalking the streets in the moonlight, and you can't really see him as well as you like, but he's coming your way. Across the street is what you like to do, but you imagining your demise before reaching those yellow lines. So now you find yourself clutching your clutch tighter than 3-point shots with time expiring. Pray you don't become prey. You don't become prey. You don't become prey. You don't become. But it's too late. See, right now you wish you had a gun, but it's too late. You feel frozen. Probably build you a snowman to stand outside the igloo made possible by your ignorance. But is it your fault or isn't it? Cause they color us carnivorous Beelzebubs of the wilderness and force feeding all of these images in really, really small increments. I don't really know what the reason is. I guess some sweat. Cause at this point, he's 30 feet away and you still holding on to mace. You damn near Diddy. Scratch that, you damn near silly. Baby girl, I damn near pity anybody with your frame of thinking. Meanwhile, we hunt it as a game by crooked ass policemen. So again, I ask, if we daffy ducking from the Elmer Fudd during rabbit season, tell me who's afraid? Who's afraid? Who's afraid? Who's afraid? Who's afraid? If we daffy ducking from the Elmer Fudd during rabbit season, tell me who's afraid?
Cool. What song is next?